In the previous lecture, I introduced a very important or a very effective intelligence tool called Multigo. And as we can see, as we saw, you can open Multigo by going to the application menu. Under information gathering, you will find Multigo. Now, Multigo, there is two different editions for that. It will allow you to gather different kinds of information, personal information, technical information, domain information, all kinds of information can be gathered by that in a very easy and graphical way. So I suggest that you spend some time using this tool, because I think if you master the tool, you will be able to summarize all the steps that we talk about using just one tool. So once you open the tool, actually you will be requested for a username and password. You need to create an account first to be able to use it. It's free. And you have to know that there is two different editions. There is a paid edition and community edition. So you can use the free community edition and you will be able to do whatever you want. What I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna create a few lecture explaining Multigo, like 3 or 4 lecture explaining Multigo. And feel free to watch all of them or to skip them and to move to the next section. But I believe utilizing these tools is very, very important. So I'm going to show you how to use Multigo in a very simplified way. So let's see how to do that. And you can consider the upcoming lecture like a crash course about Multigo.